It's a Ferrari playground. Only one problem though. Where's the car?